A Severn man is under arrest after police say he abused his six-month-old dog. Robert Reynolds is charged with animal cruelty and mutilation of an animal. Last week, police were called to his home to investigate complaints of animal abuse. When they arrived, they saw a video that clearly showed the suspect repeatedly hitting and throwing the Doberman Pinscher down the stairs. The dog was taken from the home and brought to an emergency veterinary clinic for treatment.